The last four exercises in this series use the exercise band. We work your triceps by looping the exercise band around something vertical, softening the knees, flexing the core, pinching the shoulder blades. Start with the band at mid-thigh and then pulse back. Make sure that you're not rounding forward as you do this, but you're pinching the shoulder blades, not overarching the low back, and then doing tiny little pulses. Dropping the shoulders down and away from the ears. The next exercise are band biceps. Step your feet hip distance on the band, soften the knees, keep the shoulders back, and bring your wrists up towards your shoulders. Make sure that your elbow stays underneath the shoulder so it's not moving forward in space, it's staying right underneath the shoulders. From here, you'll cross the handles, and if your band is really light, hold underneath the handles. You're gonna take a bit of a waddle step, pressing out with the outer edge of the heel. Soften the knees, make sure that your body is vertical and not leaning forward. Last but not least, you'll take your band back to something that is vertical, loop it around, and you have a band row. Take a tiny little bend in the legs, pinch the shoulder blades, pull the band, extend, pull the band, and extend. If your band is pretty loose, you can do one arm at a time,